Kamusta? Today I will share with you how I dealt with a broken 3-string at the back of my 2017 Toyota Wigo. This is our 4-year-old 3-string. It's already worn out. It's also missing the aglet, the hard part at the end of it. There are aglets available from the online store that we all hate and love, but I decided to replace the string altogether. Let's cut the old one so we can pull it out. You have the option to buy a new shoelace or simply recycle one. For this video, I'll be using the string from my running shoes. Insert one of the aglets into the hole of the tray, then pull the lace under it. The length of our new one should be the same as the old one, so we need to make the necessary adjustments. Using the new string, tie a knot under the tray, then cut the excess. You can either use the old metallic clip from the old string or improvised one. For this project, I'm getting a rope head clip connector from this face mask holder, although you can buy these things separately online. We need a small knife with a pointed end to loosen the rope clamp connector so we can transfer it to our new string. Once you successfully clamp the string together, use a pair of pliers to press the strings together some more. We can now hook the string at the back door. I hope marami kayong natutunan. If the videos on this channel have been helping you, please consider subscribing. God bless you. I'll see you soon.